To our viewers, as we reported earlier, ABS-CBN is holding its stockholders meeting for the year under its new chief executive officer, Charo Santos-Concio. This is her speech. Let's listen in.
This pioneering spirit is what took ABS-CBN from its first TV broadcast to where it is today, a diversified media and entertainment company that reaches out to serve all Filipinos wherever they may be. It is this very same spirit that fuels our drive into the future. This is why we dream. Our investments into the digital future are already bearing fruit, be it via apps, streaming sites, social media, or websites. ABS-CBN will be with our viewers anytime, anywhere, and on various devices. From building bridges over the air, ABS-CBN is now bridging families and friends online. We continued the dreams of our founders. Our investments have grown beyond just TV and radio broadcasting and now span the whole gamut of the media and entertainment industry. Print, cable, licensing, music, and live events are just some of the sectors that we are actively engaged in. We dream because we have been blessed with a legacy rich in creativity and storytelling. We have also been entrusted to be the scribes of our history as a nation. TV Patrol has remained a trusted news source by our kapamilyas for 25 years now. Our current affairs long-form shows and hosts garnered a total of 44 local and international awards in 2012. We were there with you as we brought the live coverage of the Corona trial. We were there with you as witnesses to unfolding events, triumphs and celebrations, as well as trials and defeat. We will always strive to be your voice and to be worthy of your trust. Building for the future also means preserving the past. To this end, the ABS-CBN Restoration Project, in partnership with Central Digital Lab Inc., released the restored versions of two seminal films, Ishmael Bernal's Himala and Peke Gallaga's Oro Plata Mata. Both restored versions are now being screened locally and internationally, ambassadors of Philippine cinema at its finest. This dream is fueled by our people, the men and women that make ABS-CBN what it is today. We grow as they grow. To this end, we launched ABS-CBN University in 2012, a leadership development program for ABS-CBN employees and staff. ABS-CBN also acquired and is now managing the Marilu Diaz-Abaya Film Institute and Arts Center, a film and arts education center founded by the late multi-awarded film director herself. Star Magic continued to discover, hone, and manage the stars and talents of our industry, ensuring that we continue to grow with our audiences. Our commitment to attracting, developing, and retaining talent, both on cam as well as off cam, ensures continuity into the future for our company and our industry as a whole. Even as we review the successes of 2012, we are seeing a great start to 2013. Juan de la Cruz and Ina Kapatidanak continue to deliver 47% audience shares. Be Careful With My Heart has changed the face of morning programming, a true game changer. Sister Akas, One More Try, and It Takes a Man and a Woman have delivered record-breaking success at the box office. Apart from 60 years of television, we are also celebrating 20 years of Star Cinema releases. Our regional network group is also celebrating the 25th anniversary of our stations in Cebu, Davao, and Bacolod. We've come a long way. But there is much more ahead, and we are eager to move forward. The future is indeed worthy of pursuit. It has been made easier because generations of ABS-CBN men and women made sure that we were prepared for the task. It has been made challenging because nothing worth pursuing is without cost. ABS-CBN is an institution bigger than all of us put together. It is woven from the dreams and aspirations of pioneers, of veterans, of mentors, and of the young men and women that will take us into tomorrow. The ABS-CBN dream began 60 years ago. I am pleased to report that it is very much alive today. People ask why we dream. We dream because we believe in Filipinos and in their dreams, their yearnings for family, friends, and for a better world for their loved ones. Today, we reaffirm our commitment to be of service to the Filipino and remain committed in keeping the dream alive. Ladies and gentlemen, 2012, the year in review. Thank you.